Hey there, Xiaomi users! Ever found yourself lost without those trusty navigation buttons on your device? Not to worry, I've got you covered. Today, I'll walk you through how to bring back those navigation buttons on your Xiaomi phone. Let's dive right in. First things first, check that you're not using any third-party themes that might be messing with your navigation bar. Now, let's get started. Open up the Settings app on your Xiaomi phone. Once you're in Settings, scroll down a bit and tap on Home Screen. Next, tap on System Navigation. After that, switch to the button System Navigation by tapping on Button. Voila! Your navigation bars are back, complete with all the buttons, Home, Recent Menu, and Back buttons. Easy peasy, right? That's all there is to it. Now you know how to fix the issue of navigation buttons not showing on your Xiaomi phones. If this video helped you out, don't forget to hit that like button. Have any questions? Drop them in the comments below and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching and I'll catch you next time. Take care.